Green Day is about to take the stage, but I have to talk to one very super important super fan of Green Day. Hudson has been here since 5 a.m. waiting at the gates, waiting at the rail. Hudson, 5 a.m. you've been here.
Yeah, I still don't know what time it is right now.
He says, I still don't know what time it is right now, but it's almost Green Day time. What is it about Green Day that you love so much?
I just love everything. Their songs, their music, lyrics, everything.
Yeah. So you brought Dad out here with you, Adam. You're waiting in line with your son for, I don't even know, 12 plus hours for Green Day to come out onto the stage. How do you prepare? Like, where's the water? How do you go to the bathroom? You've been waiting here forever.
My wife gave me a list of things to do, and we didn't do them, so now she'll know.
I'm sorry, wifey. I'm sorry, Mom. They didn't follow your rules, but there's rule number one here at Lollapalooza. Have a good-ass time and see Green Day, right? Let's get some noise. Here they are coming to the T-Mobile main stage one more time. Make some noise. It's Green Day.
Generation under the new media. Can you hear the sound of the siren? The subliminal mind fuck America. We'll be right back. representative of Chicago now has the floor. She called to the president, gas man, bombs away, he's the president. Pulverize the Eiffel Towers, who criticize your government. That's when it was the traveling circus. But this tour, I think it started, or this show started in 1990, 91. And when I was a kid, I lived outside, way outside of the city. So all these bands that came to town, like Nine Inch Nails, the Red Hot Chili Peppers, the Beastie Boys, Tribe Called Quest, Smashing Pumpkins, I got to see these bands because of a guy named Perry Farrell. So thank you, Perry. Well, I walk this empty street, sing it! There's a drought at the farming of youth. And I'm dehydrated. My tongue is swelling up. I said, one, two. I said a one, a two, a one, two, three. shit.
Too late, ready or not,
Mendocino County, California, the home of marijuana. Ladies and gentlemen, the world's most dangerous drummer, Mr. Trey Cool. One mind flashing in the dark. Wait a minute, my name's Billy. Blinded by the silence of a thousand broken hearts, for crying out loud, she's screaming unto me, afraid for all. Let's go crazy! bunch of dudes. Who knows how to play that guy? Any kids over here? Wait, put the signs down. I can't see anybody. Put them down. You know how to play? She knows how to play right there? You swear to God? Okay, get your ass up here. Come on, you.
Yeah.
again, like we did when spring began. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling on the stars, drenched in. Yeah. Okay.
This has been an incredible time in Chicago for me personally. What a fucking wonderful city that you have. We played the Metro the other night. Harkens back to days when we played McGregor's, the Vic Theater. But thank you guys so much. Chicago is such a fucking wonderful place in our hearts. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this ass and don't ask why. It's a good question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. Sing it!
For what it's worth,
give
what's worth, all the
lie. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Song, and then we strolled that golden sand.